Hello, today we will present a macro alternative to an earlier video on extracting characters from the right of each cell in a selection. As evidenced in this example, there are a variety of expenses similar to an earlier video which used Excel functions to remove characters. To write a macro alternative, go to Visual Basic for Applications. Click on Insert to add a module. It is preferable always to add Option Explicit at the top of the module, as it will force us to declare object variables for a specific macro. Remember to notate your macro for future reference. For starters, disable the following Excel properties. These steps will improve the speed and efficiency of this macro. Next, we need to declare the explicit object variables for the macro. The object variable selected cells will be the range of cells used in the macro. Input VAR will be the number of characters which we will want to eliminate from the right of each selected cell. Hence, we must insert an input box syntax into our macro. Next, we have to add looping code to cycle through all the cells in the selected range. It's always advisable to add an error handler into a macro, as it will reduce the probability of runtime errors with your macro. This line of code must be written accurately, otherwise the macro won't successfully delete the characters as required. Hence, take your time to write this part of the macro. As described here, the code will exit the macro if the selected cell range contains nothing. If not, the macro can progress to the next cell in the selected range. The macro is looped through all the selected cells in the range, thus we can return the cursor to the first cell in the selected range. Let's review the macro a final time. We will run the macro on the foreign spend amount values in column I. And then on the description cells in column G to remove 9 characters from the right. As we can see, the macro is correctly removing characters from the right. Feel free to like this video, comment, or subscribe to our channel.